A man has died following a shooting in Denver's Lincoln Park neighborhood last night. Denver police say the shooting happened in the area of 8th Avenue and Calumet Street around 9 o'clock. The victim was taken to a hospital where he later died. The incident is now being investigated as a homicide, and police ask anyone with information to call Metro Denver Crime Stoppers.